Right, so I now have a pile of mods that I don't need, so I can shove them out of the way. God, just get out of the way. There we are. See, this is why I love the mechanist thing. You can drop these mods on anyone, so I can literally chuck. I can chuck Codsworth in here. If I find him, there he is. And I can change him as much as I want, which is just hilarious. Give him legs. I can give Codsworth legs. Oh, that's so funny. Dear. I don't want to mess around with him though, because he can't wear his bowler hat if you mess with him. Here's he go. Codsworth. Codsworth.
Jackson assured I was well built for travel. His modifications will be adequate for quite some time.
What the Dibley? He took. Oh no. Where did Codsworth go? Did he teleport?
Would you like me to go with you?
Codsworth, no! Seriously, where did Codsworth go? Curie.
My sight is training again. Fortunately, it won't affect my electronics.
Mm-hmm. Hi there!
Oh, Codsworth.
May I accompany you, sir?
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course!
Put your bowler hat back on. Oh no, I've broken him. Oh, he can't wear his bowler hat anymore. Yeah, that's something you need to watch out for. If you load Codsworth into the robot thing, you can no longer equip his bowler hat. So, do I want to load it to save his bowler hat? No, I don't care that much. It's fine. Never mind. So he's making food, Curie's doing that even though she's not hanging around. Piper's still stomping around in her badass equipment, and we have upgraded one of our automatons. Our automatrons. One of our couriers, provisioners, even. So there we go. Loads of stuff to do. Loads of stuff to do. Right. So, I think we'll call it there. So we'll just save the game. Actually, we're going to muck around with Codsworth, seeing as I've already screwed his hat. I'm going to give him a new paint scheme. British Racing Green. Yes, I love it. It's also a little passion. Improves damage and energy resistance. Go. Look at Mr. Handy's eye. So you can do a lot of things to them now. Torso mods. There's lots of things you can do to these robots. Make them absolutely ridiculous. I do think giving him legs is hilarious. We'll leave him as he is. There we are, Codsworth in British Racing Green.
Hey, Codsworth.
May I accompany you, sir?
No, you're not coming with me.
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course!
I just want you to put your hat back on, but I think I broke it. No, you can't equip your hat anymore. Never mind. So he's now in military green, basically. Almost got enough defense for stuff to upgrade here, but I don't think it will because they're all robots and they're unhappy. So there we go. What we'll do then is we'll go back to Hangman's Alley and we will pick up tomorrow where we left off. So thank you everyone for watching. And hopefully you enjoyed the video. If you have any questions, drop them on the YouTube link. And I will see you next time.